Do you offer 24-hour customer service, free returns, or next-day delivery? Then let your customers know. With Callout extensions, you can easily add this type of additional information to your ads. The Callout extension is one of many AdWords ad extensions that lets you show your business's added value with your ad. Callout extensions let you include specific attributes about your business, product, or service that will show below your ad when your ad appears on the Google search network. Use Callout extensions when you want to highlight features of your business or product, but you don't want to distract from the main headline of your ad. Callouts allow you to enhance your ad and make it more convincing. Here are three reasons why you should implement Callout extensions today. Number one, they're easy to implement, appear as simple text, and require no links to secondary pages on your site. Callouts are a great way for advertisers without a lot of pages on their site to take advantage of this extra ad space. Number two, you can use them to share details about your business like popular services or unique offerings. For example, free shipping or 24-hour customer service. And number three, Callout extensions allow for a lot of flexibility. You can add callouts at the account, campaign, or ad group level, allowing you to include both generic and detailed information with your ads. You can even schedule them to appear with your ads during a particular date range. Now, let's look at how to implement callout extensions to a campaign or ad group. Once you're signed in, navigate to the campaign or ad group you'd like to add them to. Click the Add Extensions tab and select Callout Extensions from the View drop-down menu. Click the red plus extension button and select New Callout. Enter the callout text. We'd advise keeping it short and snappy, especially since you're limited to 25 characters in most languages. If you want to show this specific callout to mobile users rather than desktop users, select the checkbox for Mobile. And add a start and end date or custom ad schedule if you want to show your ads at certain times. When you're ready, click Save. And that's it. Ready to give it a try? Click this link to try adding callout extensions to your account now. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all the latest AdWords tips videos.